book that we will all be doing an essay on. One second, Marcus. I need you to bring this pass to the office and get another pass. Then you need to make 2 photocopies of both passes. Then you have to get them signed in the office by everyone there. Then you have to go back to all the classes you had so far and make sure all the teachers sign them, okay? Good.
Yeah, but like...
Where were we? All right, class, I need you to take out your textbooks and turn to page 142.
Miss Colón?
Yes, Marcus.
Can I please go to the bathroom?
Is there an emergency?
Yes, it is.
Mm-hmm. If it's an emergency, prove it. Fart.
Fart?
Yeah, you heard me fart. Fart, fool.
But I can't fart.
If you can't fart, then it's not an emergency. Please do not interrupt my class again.
But
142, kids, all right? We are here to learn. We are not here to joke around. This is my class, and in my class, you listen to my rules. All right, class. Did anyone tell me the third rule of the book based on the title? Of Mice and Men about? And no, it's not about cats. Can anyone tell me? You know what? I'm gonna take this piece of paper and shove it up my ear so I don't have to listen to your constant nagging, alright? Alright, class. Can someone tell me what our Mice and Men is about? What? No, that's stupid. And you're stupid for saying that. Guys, this is very important. I need you to stop the talking. Okay, you can laugh, but first of all, we need to read the book, okay? Disrupt my class all you like, but you're still going to fail. I know what I'm going to do. You guys, okay? I need you to pay attention. This is your future we're talking about, right? How will you pass the ELA regents if you can't do a simple task as reading a book, okay? If you don't want to do it, you know what? I'm done. I'm locking the door, immature kids. After all those hijinks today in class, before we leave, your exit ticket. Now I have the liberty of hiding one ticket in this classroom. And whoever finds it gets to leave early. The rest of you who do not find it must stay till sundown.
She's been hanging out with DeSisto, aka the Black Cougar.
That one.
Yeah, that one. But what do we say? Her best and only friend is an evil mastermind.
She won't believe us.
We might as well have to. We have to try.
What should we say?